Hi everyone, and welcome back to some more high school dreams. So we are just getting out of bed here, and I suppose we'll be going to get dressed. We'll probably wear some of the things that we got for our date. So let's do that. What did we buy? Did we buy that? And that? I don't really remember what we bought. Let's put that on with that and then change our belt to that, maybe. Yeah, let's go with that. Whatever. So I think this part, well, a lot more yous want Seth than Benny, so we'll probably go with that. We need to actually see if Emily will finish talking to us. So, I guess that's what we'll do in this part. I don't even see Emily in the classroom. What do you want, Mom? Get in my way, people. What do you want? Check your account for your allowance. Okay, so we need to see where Emily is. So let's see here. Abigail, Chelsea, Izzy. Okay, so I think Abigail was one of the ones that we needed to talk to. So let's see if she'll talk to us. Get out of the way, people. Wait, did we go past her? No. She's down here. Come on. Abigail, talk. Can we talk to you? No? No? What the heck? Right, let me just look at the phone for a second. Give Emily her gift. Okay, so let's see here. Let's see if we could find Emily. Messages? No. Contacts? And we'll ask Emily where she is. So send. I doubt she'll speak to us though, so we'll see. So is she here? Olivia, Lucy, Izzy, Chelsea. Yeah, it's just the stop texting me thing. Okay. So we don't really know where Emily is. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and see if Seth wants to talk to us or anything. Okay, so let's ask Seth what is
Hi,
wrong.
Seth. What's up?
It's just awful. Some Philistine has borrowed the only copy of Poems, Poems, and More Poems from the library, then forgot to bring it back.
Call the feds.
Don't be facetious. It's overdue, but the librarian won't help me find it. Will you?
Is it really that important to you?
Yeah.
Then I'll do it, just for you.
Splendid. I think Lucy, the girl with the brightly colored clothes, might be able to help. She can probably access the school network for us if you know how to ask her.
Okay, so we'll go and see if we can find Lucy. Olivia, Chuck, Izzy. Lucy's here. So we'll go and get Lucy, see if she could help. Really? Lucy? No, I thought that said Lucy. What? Is she in this room then? 103? What the heck? Where is she? I'm confused. Like, really confused. Unless she's in the gym. Lucy? Where the heck is she? So, like, it says Eugene. Oh, wait, is it Eugene we need to go and speak to? Oh, she's right next to him. Duh.
Hey, Lucy. I don't suppose you could help me find out who has a certain book, could you?
Are you asking me to help you hack the school computers? Do you know how many rules that is against?
Yeah, I guess I was. Sorry, I shouldn't have asked you to.
No problem. I was just making sure we were on the same page. I'll do it. It's fun.
Cool. I wondered if you could help me find out who has poems, poems, and more poems.
Seth sent you, didn't he?
How did you know?
Me and Seth go way back.
You two are friends?
Not anymore. Here it is. The kid's name is Tom... something. The last name is hard to say. It's almost all vowels.
Well, I suppose that is a start.
Try Benny. He has red hair and knows most of what goes on around here. It helps him plan his pranks.
Okay, so we need to speak to Benny then. He appears to be just right here, so ask about poetry.
Benny, do you know a guy named Tom who might have a book called Poems, Poems, and More Poems out of the library?
Nope. But I might know who you should ask next.
And what might I have to do to get his name?
Help me with my next big prank.
Not a chance. Anything else?
Well, I do like to be in the know. You tell me why you need to know, and I'll tell you who to ask.
That's harmless enough. Seth wants it, and he can't find another copy anywhere.
That's it? Lame!
It's the truth.
Fine. All right, ask Sid. He should be around here. Remember what he looks like? Doc Martin boots, a neon mohawk, usually wears Union Jack shirt.
Okay. What am I looking for? What is his name? I forgot. Totally forgot already. Ask Sid. Okay, I think I know who Sid probably is. Come on, can we get out of the way? What is this? No. There's too many people always in my freaking way. Get, move. Can we not meow at me like that, Toulouse? Oh, here you are. Ask about poetry.
Hi,
Sid. Stop meowing.
Hello. I'm trying to find a missing poetry book. Think you can help?
Whatever that bird told you, she's lying.
Wait, calm down. I'm only asking because Benny said you might know something.
Yeah? Him and me, we might need to have a little chat.
Anyway, the book. Have you seen it?
Why'd you ask?
Seth asked me to help him look.
The spooky little geezer's getting his groove on. Nice.
Getting his groove on? What are you... Actually, I don't want to know.
Sorry, love. My mistake. Look, ask Chelsea. She'll know.
Why Chelsea?
'Cause one of those meathead jocks has it. Tommy's name is... But they all look the same to me. She knows how to tell them apart.
Okay, so now we need to speak to someone called Chelsea. Okay then.
The sweet sound of the school bell. Time to head home.
Right, well what we'll do is we'll go to the mall and we'll see if Emily's there. Oh my goodness, my eye hurts. Would you stop meowing? This dang cat. Always freaking meowing. Right. No, where was that? Come on, why is everything went away? Okay. Olivia, Izzy, Abigail. Okay, so I guess she's not here. So let's see. Oh, I'm clicking the wrong thing. Duh. Okay, where else would she possibly be? Let's go to the promenade. See if she's there. Okay, so doesn't really look like anybody's here. Not really. Oh, Lisa. Where's Lisa? Oh, that's me. Oh, goodness sake. Right, okay. Oh no, don't freeze. Okay, cool. So she's not at the prom, she's not at the mall. Let's try town and then we'll try the park. Oh, I see her. Emily? Emily.
Emily, I'm so sorry.
You should be.
I was wrong. It was mean and you didn't deserve it.
Got that right.
I got you something.
Okay, so we'll give her the necklace. I got her two things, actually. So So give her the necklace.
You didn't have to. I was only mad because I was looking out for you and you made fun of me for it.
I know you're concerned, but Benny really isn't all that bad. I mean, he never pranked you.
True.
You know why?
It's not my turn yet.
No. He says you're one of the good ones. He only pranks people that deserve it.
That's sweet, for Benny. But you didn't have to get me anything.
You deserve it.
Well, thank you. And you're officially forgiven. I probably would have forgiven you sooner. But I've been a bit frustrated lately.
Care to share?
Maybe later.
Okay, so I guess that's things patched up with Emily now. We do need to find... Okay, let's actually just go and see if she'll tell us a bit more. Probably not, but we'll see. Talk. Oh my gosh. Stop.
Sorry, you're cutting into my mall time. See you later.
Oh, okay. Abigail. No, I want Chelsea. Where would she be? I'm not entirely sure where Chelsea would be. But while we're here, actually, I think we'll go ahead and have a look for new things for our bedroom. That might be fun. Where am I? Oh, here. Okay. Let's see. Oh my goodness, what is wrong with my eye? I think we should get a new TV. I do. And I think we should get this blue one. What else? I want another, like, wall thing. So get that again. It's weird having odd ones. Maybe we'll get a bookshelf? Maybe. Maybe a pink one? Or maybe we'll get new drawers, because the drawers do have to be pretty ugly. Right. Our room's just going to be kind of a mix match of stuff. So let's go and do that. Yep. Okay.
Thank you for your business.
Thank you. Okay. So we'll head home and we'll put our new items away. So let's go ahead and go home. Right, so let's see here. Let's change out that one. Select. Better. Let's bin that one. And we'll add in our new one. Okay. I guess it goes this way. So get that. Oh, I thought we had a beanbag. Never mind. I would have got a beanbag if I'd realized we didn't already. Maybe we should have got the pink TV. Huh. Never mind. Never mind. I think we'll maybe put the TV over here. Or like in front of our bed. And we'll move this to like the window here. I don't like how it sticks out. Hang on. Let me grab these plants. Maybe put it like here. Like that. Move the TV down a tad. And we'll maybe have these plants right in the corner here. Then we could get a beanbag and place it like here. Yeah. Starting to come together a bit. Okay, so we've got our vases for our flowers. So we'll use this one and we'll pop it there. And we'll get another vase out because I'm pretty sure we've got a couple flowers. So let's see. We'll use this one here. They're like that. Okay. I think that's fine. So let's see. Let's add flowers to the vase. So let's see here. Yep. Didn't I do that there? What? I'm confused. Bunch of... Oh, it's a magnet. That's what... Where's our flowers? Okay, I guess... I thought we had flowers. I guess not. Right, let's just go to bed then. And today we'll speak to that Chelsea girl. And, maybe find out a little bit more from Emily about what was bothering her. Alright, so I think today we'll wear this skirt and we'll pop on... No. We'll wear this one with the little star on it and we'll change up our belt a little. Actually, we won't bother with the belt. Yep, that'll do. Finish. Okay. Oh, today's Saturday. I guess we'll go ahead and go to the school because the Baron will still be at the school. And we'll talk to Chelsea. Alright. Can we run? That was Emily. Get out of the way. Why are so many people at school on a Saturday? That's something I just don't understand about this game. I just don't get it. Cheer up.
Now
Emily.
That the mall incident's behind us, let's catch up.
You haven't missed much.
You mentioned being frustrated. What's that about?
Nothing really.
Come on. I can't help you if you don't talk to me.
It's just, you seem to have a way with boys, but I can't even get one to look at me.
Not one?
Not one who will admit it.
Emily, you're smart, funny, and gorgeous. I'm having a hard time believing this.
All right. Well, maybe there's one boy who's noticed me. He's been sending me gifts.
Gifts? Like what?
A Union Jack card?
Union Jack? What's that?
Don't know, but I think it's British.
That may be a clue. What else do you have?
It would be if I knew who it was from. All the gifts are signed from your secret admirer.
Any other gifts?
A necklace made from a guitar string and pick?
So sweet.
And a mask.
A mask? That's not very Prince Charming of him.
More like Prince Alarming.
Pretty much.
Then there was a poem written on the back of a flyer for the Battle of the Bands.
Is Nancy Drew looking for work?
Okay. Okay, so I guess we probably gotta find who this boy is. So find out we sent the postcard, find out we sent the necklace, find out we sent the mask, and find out we sent the flyer. So first we'll go and speak to Chelsea. I've got a feeling it's that Sid guy that we spoke to. Let me check this. If you need help, just come see me. Okay, I've got a feeling it's that Sid guy because of the whole Union Jack thing. You know the guy we just spoke to, the British guy? I don't know. I've got a feeling it's him. Okay, so let's go ahead and talk to Chelsea. Chelsea! Okay.
Hey, Chelsea! You wouldn't happen to know who borrowed the library's copy of Poems, Poems, and More Poems, would you? What is this? Like, the Scottish Inquisition?
You mean... Spanish?
Whatever. It's all Latin to me. And what do you care about some book?
I'm helping Seth track it down.
Seth? Why? He's even less popular than you.
Wow, you're friendly.
I don't have time for friends. I'm the head cheerleader. Anyway, I think Tom, the quarterback, has the book. Not that he knows how to use it.
Okay, so... Tom, the quarterback. Oh! I didn't want to do this. No. No!
So Someone needs to sign this girl to a contract.
Okay, be humble, admire him, or be proud.
Thanks. My dad used to play in high school, and he started teaching me when I was little.
Smart guy. Sport provides a lot of avenues for kids.
Whoa, lots of avenues. You don't usually hear those words coming out of a jock's mouth.
Yeah, well, my vocabulary consists of more than four-letter words.
Impressive.
So, you gonna try out for the team or what?
You mean the boys' team, right? Because there would be no challenge playing against the girls.
You haven't played against them yet, so you have no idea. Plus, we've never had a girl on the boys' squad before.
And back in the day, women weren't allowed to vote.
And in some countries, they still can.
But not in this one.
I like your attitude. We could use some of that on the team.
Okay, right. Let's see. How do we get... No! Wrong thing. Back. Right. Ask Tom the quarterback and bring the book back to Sif. So, how do I know who Tom the quarterback is? Who's this? Oh, what's this? Okay, hang on. Hang on. I want to try and find this. Where are you?
Hey, John, you got a minute?
For you? I've got two.
okay, let's ask him. Ask him.
Oh, I suck at poetry.
You wrote this?
Sure. It stinks, but it's mine.
Okay, well, I guess that was just a bit of luck. okay, let's see. Let's question about more stuff.
Hey, John, you got a minute?
For you, I've got two.
Right, so let's ask him about the Union Jack.
Battle of the Bands, man. It's going to rock. Pity about the poetry.
You didn't write that?
If I did, I wouldn't admit it. But since I didn't, no.
Right, what I wanted to do is I wanted to find that quarterback. Can we get him away? Oh, hang on, you. I want to question
him. Hi, Sid. Can I ask you something?
No problem, darling. What do you need?
What can you tell me about this?
Okay, so let's ask him about the Union Jack.
Oh, blimey. I was sure I put that in Emily's locker.
You did.
Then how did you get it?
I'm helping Emily figure out who sent it. Mystery solved.
All right. Oh, what's he got? Question Sid.
Hi, Sid. Can I ask you something?
No problem, darling. What do you need?
What can you tell me about this?
Right, so let's ask him about the guitar pick.
That's a bit tacky, ain't it?
This isn't from you.
Nah, mate. Sorry, but it weren't me.
Right, where the heck is this jock person? Oh, hang on. Okay, I guess it wasn't him for any of them. Alright, where else? Why? Okay, he's still got a thing above his head.
Can I ask you something?
No problem, darling. What do you need?
What can you tell me about this?
Right, so I'm going to ask him about the mask then. Select.
Oi! You some kind of tea leaf? I gave that to your mate, not you.
You admit it.
Maybe.
You got a thing for Emily?
Yeah. I fancy your best mate. But I was a bit scared to tell her, okay?
Mind if I tell her? She's a bit freaked out by the whole thing.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay. I guess this guy here must have sent the guitar pick then. Come here. If you would run. Oh, no, what are you doing? Stop.
Hey, John, you got a minute?
For you, I've got too.
Okay, so we'll ask him about the...
How did you get that?
There we go.
It was supposed to be for Emily.
So you sent it to her?
Yeah, I sent it. I confess.
Okay, right. So what we need to do is we still need to find this jock. Doesn't look like, what's this? Right, so we need to go ahead and let Emily know, but I'm still looking for this jock person for the book for Seth. Alright, okay, come on. Emily? Emily? Is that even Emily? I don't think so. Okay, oh, here we go.
Ask Tom, right?
Hi. Do I know you?
Chelsea sent me. I'm looking for a poetry book you might have.
Well, I think I have it, but why do you need it? You're not in my English class.
I'm helping Seth find it.
You're that girl Seth's been seeing, aren't you?
We hang out together sometimes. Is that a problem?
It's not my problem if you're dating a zombie.
Okay. So let's go and give Seth this book.
Well, we it took forever, but I found your missing book.
Really? You're amazing.
And so are you, showing human emotions for once.
What? I mean, that's cool.
Just helping out a friend.
Guess I'm not used to that. I don't have a lot of friends. I think you're my first.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Okay, so what we'll do... I just need my phone to unlock. Sorry, guys. Right, so what we'll do is we will go ahead and... we need to find Emily. Let's see, is she in here? Abigail, Emily. Oh, no, Emily. Wait, I'm going the complete and utter wrong way. Emily. We need to catch up. There she is. Emily. Okay.
Good news, Emily. I tracked him down.
Who is it? Is he cute?
Yes. In fact, they both are.
Both? You're kidding.
Nope. Sid gave you the mask and poem.
A poem from Sid? But he barely speaks English.
And the necklace was from John.
John? You mean hot guitarist John?
That would be his full name, yes.
Wow, two! Which one should I pick?
Here's what I was thinking. You, me, Benny, and your secret admirers could all go out for a night of mini golf.
And me? With two dates? I wouldn't know what to do with one.
That's where Benny and I come in.
You're so great. Thanks for everything.
Okay, so, do we need to see Benny now? Let's see here. Let's go see Benny. And tell him what just happened. And then we'll speak to Seth. Oh my goodness, get out the way. Where did... Right. Benny. Talk.
So, Benny, what do you like to do when you're not in detention?
Pranks. And stand up.
Really? I thought you were more of a sit-down guy.
Stand-up comedy?
I know. That was a joke.
Not compared to mine.
I take it you like to perform, then.
I love performing. But watching a show is fun, too. How about you?
Okay, well, I guess he's... I don't know what's going to happen with this date thing. Let's go see Seth. And Seth has nothing to say to us, apparently. Okay, then. So, what am I doing then? Let me have a look here. I have no objectives. None. Nada. He really doesn't...
Benny, you're almost as sweet as gelato.
Okay, Emily?
I hear there's a part-time job going at the laundromat. I would apply, but I just got my nails done.
I'm not really sure what's going on right now. So I don't really know what I'm meant to do. Let me look at this again. I've basically done everything that they're asking me to do. So I don't know what the issue is. Like, shouldn't we have maybe a date? Should we have a date in the diary? Calendar. Nope, no date. Okay. What are you doing? Nope, can't talk to him. That's just landing there. That one will be the teacher in here. We don't need that. And the one in the library will be that person. So I'm kind of a little bit confused right now. Just a little bitty. And Seth isn't wanting to talk. So I'm kind of not sure what I'm meant to do. In all honesty, like, I don't have a clue. Maybe we should go ahead and go home. Home. And we'll maybe change up our appearance. Let's see. Let's just wear this. Let's wear that. Actually, hang on. Let's wear this. And we'll put that skirt back on. Sure. And then we'll go ahead and go to back to the school. See if it was some sort of glitch. Maybe Seth might not be there now or something, or I don't know, something might have changed. Who knows, right? Let's see what she has to say.
I gotta go, but text me, okay?
I don't know, I'm confused. Guys, give me an objective, please. Right, let's go see if Seth is there. Ah, get out of the way. Benny, compliment.
You always make me smile.
I don't know why the sound's like doing that. Right, okay, let's go see if Seth's in the library and see if he'll talk to us now that we've got changed. Yep, he's still just chilling. And I can't do anything. I don't get this. See, this is what happened with my first Let's Play of it, and then I had to, like, start a new save because it just wouldn't give me any objectives. I just don't understand. Let's talk to Eugene.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, well, I'm arranging these pictures in a way that best describes my passion for food.
Oh, really? I was gonna say that.
Sure you were. It's too contrasty on the right side, isn't it?
Contrasty?
Too much black, too much white. The contrast. Come on, tell me what you really think about it.
I gotta be honest, Eugene. I don't really get it. I only really like to take pictures of me and my friends.
I see.
No offense, though. I'm sure if I understood photography like you do, I might probably like it. Maybe.
That makes sense. I don't have the same passion you do about shopping.
Believe me, no one does.
Hey, can you do me a quick favor? One of my photography magazines had this amazing technique I wanted to try on this project. Only one problem.
What's that?
My friend Lucy has it. Would you mind picking it up for me? I really need to get this done.
Sure.
Yeah, sure. But how will I know who Lucy is?
Trust me, you'll know.
Okay, so I guess we'll go ahead and get the thing from Lucy then. Wherever she is. I don't really want to do this though. Right, let's say I compliment him again.
You look really nice today.
That's not a very funny joke.
Eh. Whatever. And I don't know why, like, he's not got anything either. Let's talk.
Hey, what's up? You don't look so good.
I'm just bugging about the battle that's coming up. I don't feel like I'm ready at all.
Okay. Ooh, somebody's at the door. I will literally be 1 second, guys.
Clock already? I need to get out of here before they lock me in.
Sorry about that, everyone. Right, so we'll just go ahead and head to the mall. Okay. I hope I remember to cut that out. Knowing me, I won't or something. Ridiculous. Let's see. What is this? Okay, we need to go and see Lucy. Okay. Lucy? Ask
Hi.
For magazines.
You're Lucy, right?
Depends. Who's asking?
I am. Didn't you just hear...
I meant, and who are you?
Oh, I'm Eugene's friend. He asked me to pick up a couple of magazines for him.
No, he didn't. Eugene asked you? Why didn't he just ask me himself?
Oh, he's just crazy busy and couldn't come down here.
Busy? We've been friends since we were kids. He's never too busy for me.
I don't know. He was stuck. I was there. That's probably why I didn't ask you.
Whatever. I don't like being some guy's chore girl anyway. Here are his magazines.
Okay, so we got the magazines. I don't understand this. Why we're not getting any further with, like, Benny or Steph. Pretty sure there's probably something after we've done that they're just not giving me the objective and the game's glitching. And I really don't want to have to start this over again if it is. So I really hope it's not. Otherwise, I'm going to be grumpy. Let's just say that much. What should we do today? Let's go ahead and see if Lucy has anything else to say to us. Which I guess that she doesn't. We'll actually go ahead and Right, we'll go ahead and we will text Emily. Let's see. How are you? And we'll text Benny. And just say, how are you? And we'll text Seth. Oh, Seth was right there. And say, how are you? Okay. I'm okay, got some homework to do. I'm cool having a relaxing day. And I'm cool having a relaxing day. Okay, well, I'm super duper confused. What day is it anyways? Let's just go home and go to bed. Home and bed, because I don't have a clue what the heck is going on with this game. Let's go to bed. Yeah. So confused. Really am. So freaking confused. What we'll do is we're just gonna go ahead and pop this stuff on here. Actually, let's just pop on the skirt with that. That looks fine. There we go. So today's Sunday, so let's go ahead and go to school. And we'll see if anything's different since it's a new day. Oh, bad news, awful rumours. You should hear some of the rumours going around about you, Seth and you. Talk to Emily, meet us at the golf course at 7 tomorrow, dress nice, don't be late. Okay. So what are these rumours about us and Seth? So let's go ahead and go speak to Seth and then we'll try and speak to Emily. Oh my gosh, get out of the way. Seriously? Seth?
Seth, have you heard some of the things that people are saying?
That I'm a zombie who drinks blood and sleeps in a coffin? No, why?
I get the feeling no one but me knows the real you.
Is that so bad? Though, being seen with me only means they're gonna start saying the same about you.
That's not fair to either of us. Maybe Emily can help us.
Maybe. I don't think she likes me much. Nobody likes me much.
Don't say that. Of course Emily likes you.
If you say so. Anyway, how about I take you to the ice rink tomorrow night?
Ice rink?
No.
That's not very emo.
No.
But it's very you. And it's worth thanking you for all your help.
But they're both on the same night, though. No. Guys. I don't want to say no, but... Ah, dang it. Guys. Can't we say no another time? Oh no. Because I'm really interested to see where this double date story goes with Benny. No! Can you please take us another day?
Sorry, but I think I'm busy tomorrow. Can I take a rain check?
Of course. I'll be there anyway if you change your mind. The cold numbs my pain.
Oh. Dang it. No, I don't want both dates on the same night. Like, why do this? Why? No, see, it's both the exact same time as well. Come on. Oh my god. I don't know. I'm so confused. This is... Rage. Right, let's go and speak to Emily. Booger. Right.
Emily, I can't believe the things people have been saying about Seth and me.
I know. I mean, how can they think that you would date him?
I am dating him. I mean, kind of.
What? Why?
What do you mean, why? He's a good friend, which is what I thought you were.
I am your friend, and as your friend, I suggest you stay away from Seth.
This is how friends treat each other? They make them stop doing things that make them happy?
Your happiness is costing us our popularity.
So that's it? Seth or you?
Exactly.
You did not. I do not know what to do. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's just go and take this magazine to Eugene because I don't have a clue what we should do. Should we pick Emily and go with the date with her and Emily and the two guys? Well, should we go on the date with Emily and the guys? Or should we go with Seth? Oh my god. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it.
Pay up or the magazines get shredded.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. You can shred anything you want after I check out that one article.
I was just kidding, but your reaction was priceless.
Okay, that's... Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we talk to you again? Let's chat.
Hi, Eugene. How are you doing?
Too busy to talk.
Are you annoyed with me?
No, just really busy.
I think you need some cheering up.
Okay. I honestly don't have a freaking clue, guys. What should we do? I don't know. Oh, I'm so confused. Okay, well, I think what we'll do is we will end this part here. And you guys can let me know what you think that we should do for tomorrow's date. So yeah, let me know. And I will speak to you all soon. Bye.